Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we're highlighting the newly updated features of the IPC WizMind S5 S3 series, including enhanced AcuPick functions, advanced perimeter protection capabilities that can learn from false alarms, and improved WDR for better color image quality. With AI-powered image processing, you get higher brightness, less noise, and reduced motion blur. AcuPick makes it easy to find specific targets quickly and accurately. The most recent update enhances the software by adding the ability to identify small animals like cats and dogs. The upgraded software allows users to search for specific attributes in humans and vehicles, such as clothing colors, bags, hats, and umbrellas. For vehicle searches, you can specify color. Based on the search results, AcuPick can be used to further refine the search and locate the desired target. The S3 series now offers upgraded perimeter protection with user-guided self-learning. This feature allows it to reduce false alarms by using user-provided feedback. By importing videos of false alarms into the database, the system learns to identify and avoid these unwanted triggers, improving overall accuracy. Additionally, perimeter protection supports the detection of small animals. Furthermore, there's a new long-distance mode that extends the detection range, which is ideal for larger areas. Please note that this mode is only accessible when AcuPick is turned off. Overall, the IPC WizMind S5 S3 series delivers advanced AcuPick search capabilities, self-learning on perimeter protection, and WDR technology for clearer image. For more information about our products, you can visit the links below or contact your local Dahua retailer. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a smarter society and better living.